Hi, Rene Duprè here. I'm the Technical Training Manager at Scubapro USA, and today we're just going to take a very brief look at the difference between a piston regulator versus a diaphragm regulator. We get frequently asked what the difference is between the two. Now, the first thing I should point out is the fact that all regulators, utilize what we call hydrostatic pressure. In other words, as soon as we submerge in the water, hydrostatic pressure, that is a column of water, via these ambient pressure ports enters the regulator and assists the regulator. These ambient pressure ports do the same thing, but they do them differently. In a piston design, this is what a typical piston would look like. Water rushes in here and it surrounds that piston and aids this spring. Whereas on a diaphragm regulator, water pushes here, but actually what's happening is it's pushing on a diaphragm, and this cap right here is dry, and through what we call a load transmitter, it's reaching the other side and actually reaching the secondary diaphragm. So this diaphragm is sitting at about this location, and the clear one is on top at the cap. Internal components are protected from the water, and so any suspended particles in the water, it's free from that. The primary benefit, air is trapped between these two diaphragms. Excellent scenario for cold water diving. There is no water to freeze. This is what the diaphragm looks like once you've removed quite a bit of the componentry. The gas that you breathe comes out of this small hole right here. Now, if you compare the size of that hole with a piston, there's a significant difference between the two. By nature of its own design, in that there is no obstruction running through that piston, the advantage here is superior flow, and this would be part of your choice. Visit our website. There's plenty more information. You can take a look at our owner's manuals of these regulators. We go through quite a bit of information. Please never go around disassembling and assembling the way we have here. This was simply to give you a closer look at what these components look like on the inside. Thank you.